The number of evacuees in the flood-hit areas of Perak has dropped to 61 this morning as floodwaters continue to recede. According to Perak officials, there are 27 evacuees at the Kampung Pauh Community Hall in Behrang and 34 evacuees in Sekolah Kebangsaan Kuala Slim. All of them were expected to return home today.